अस्सलाम वालेकुम सेवन्थ क्लास, होप यू आर ऑल फाइन। सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर साइंस, यूनिट नंबर 6, इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मेल। स्टूडेंट्स, इन द प्रीवियस लेक्चर वी हैव स्टडीड अबाउट द ISP एंड ईमेल अकाउंट। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट व्हाट इज एन ईमेल एड्रेस एंड द कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ एन ईमेल एड्रेस। ओपन पेज नंबर 129। ईमेल एड्रेस, एन ईमेल अकाउंट हैज़ अ यूनिक एड्रेस दैट इज कॉल्ड ईमेल एड्रेस। A postal address is unique to a house, whereas an email address is unique to an individual user. The components of an email address are given below. For example, danimoin@gmail.com. Students, an email address is a unique identifier for an email account. It is used to both send and receive email messages over the internet. Similar to physical mail, an email message requires an address for both the sender and recipient in order to be sent successfully. Every email address has two main parts, username and domain name. Just like in the example, Danimoin, this is the login name which identifies the user at the email service provider, and the gmail.com is the domain name. Email service provider address, this is also called the domain name, whereas this symbol pronounced as @, it separates login name from domain name. So the username come first, followed by an @ symbol, followed by the domain name, and in the example, Danimoin is the username, gmail.com is the domain name. Students, now open page number 130. Do you know an email address is also called the email identification or email ID? Login name, symbol @, and domain name are the three components of an email address. Now, username and password. Username, the first part of an email address left to the sign @ is called username or login name. Username is a unique name that a user chooses while creating an email account. Students, username is a name that uniquely identifies someone on a computer system. For example, a computer may be set up with multiple accounts or internet service provider provides many different platforms to create an email account. So, with different users' name uses for each account. Many websites allow user to choose a username so that they can customize their settings or set up an online account. Password, an unspaced secret sequence of characters that a user chooses while creating an email account is called password. In email account, password is set for user authentication. Only the authentic user can log in the email account. A user chooses search words for password which are easy to remember. Students, a username is almost always paired with a password. This username or password is the combination to refer to as a login or is often required for users to log in to websites or an email accounts. For example, to access your email via the web, you are required to enter the username and password. Once you have logged in, your user may appear on the screen, but your password is kept secret. As you can see in the diagram on the page number 131, we are using the Gmail account, moinnawazdanimoin@gmail.com. This is the username and this is the secret sequence of characters which are not showing. This is the password. Now come to the exercise. Today we are going to cover exercise A, question number 5, define the term email address. Its answer is on page number 129, starting from the heading email address. An email account has a unique address that is called email address. A portal address is unique to a house, whereas an email address is unique to an individual user. Now the question number 6. Name the different parts of an email address. Its answer is also on page number 129. The components of an email address are given below. dannymoin@gmail.com. DannyMoin shows the login name which identifies the user at the email service provider. gmail.com is the email service provider address. This is also called the domain name. At, this symbol is pronounced as at, it separates login name from domain name. Now the question number 7, define the terms username and password. Its answer is on page number 130. Username, the first part of an email address left to the sign at, is called username or login name. Username is a unique name that a user chooses while creating an email account. Rest of the answer is on page number 131, password. An unspaced secret sequence of characters that a user chooses while creating an email account is called password. Now the subjective question. Exercise F. Answer the following questions. Subjective questions. Question number 1. Describe about email account and email address. Its answer is on page number 129. Starting from the heading email account and email address. Email account, full 2 paragraphs. And email address, 2 paragraphs with their components. This is the answer of exercise F, question number 1. You have to learn these questions. Take care of yourself, class. Allah Hafiz.